champions dance tonight with 21 professional victories, 6 losses. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, presenting King on the Wall. And across the cage, his adversary, fighting out of the red corner at 6'2", weighing in 225.1 pounds. Bellator's reigning 205-pound champion tonight makes the move to heavyweight, entering with 24 professional victories, 5 defeats. Hailing from Gilbert, Arizona, introducing Ryan Dermader. And when the bell rings, the referee in charge of the action, Mike Milton.
All right, jumping over the rules already. Protect yourself at all times, obey my commands at all times. Touch up now if you want. At the sound of the bell, coming out, handling your business. Let's go.
The first round of the Bellator MMA Heavyweight World Grand Prix comes to an end now with this main event. 3 5-minute rounds of a draw. We go to a sudden victory round. The winner will face Matt Mitrione in the semifinals. At stake in the tournament,
first gentlemen, first
the
round.
Bellator Heavyweight Championship. And the bell goes. Fight Club brought to you by Miller Lite. Great taste and only 96 calories. Bellator Light Heavyweight Champion Ryan Bader competing for the first time at that point. He's already dropped the ball with the left hand. Ryan Dark Bader. And Bader beats Tank on the ball in lightning quick fashion. Mama Mia.
So bad.